back, everyone. This is Jared. I'm a digital manager at DesignWorks Group in Wichita Falls, Texas. Today, I'm going to talk to you guys about Google My Business posts. These are posts much like Facebook or any other social media posts that will show up in Google searches and maps. These are going to be great for daily deals, special promotions that you're running right now, events and everything. So the fact that these show up in maps is great. So people, the out-of-towners might be searching for a place to eat in the maps and come up with you, click on you, and then you can have a post that shares a special deal that you have going on right now that will entice them to come to your restaurant because you have this deal going on right now. So I will show you guys how to use and set up Google My Business posts. So the first thing I'm going to do is show you guys what this looks like. I set one up, so I'm going to Google our business and show you guys what this looks like. You see that we come up in this little sidebar over here where it shows our business information. You can see all our address, phone number, and then this is a Google post, this right here. So I just shared our latest blog. You can see this call to action attached to it. So if you click on that, it's going to take you actually to our blog on our website. And then from there, they can read this and there's a call to action so you can convert people this way. But that's just kind of what it looks like. This works really well for restaurants. So if people are Googling places to eat, you can pop up over here and then you can share a deal, a promotion, an event you're doing, and it will entice people to go to your restaurant because you have a special deal running right now. So also this will show up if you go to Maps. It kind of looks the same. You see our marker here, but if you scroll down looking through our business information, the post will show up right here as well. So Maps is going to be even more beneficial for your business because if you have somebody from out of town searching for a place to eat, they can search for, let's see, fast food, and it's going to bring up all these. If they click on one and you have a Google post in here that says, hey, we have, this is Wendy, so maybe they are doing free Frosties right now or something. If they had a post right here that said that, you would automatically know that they are giving away free Frosties, and that would entice you to go to Wendy's to get your free Frosty. So that's kind of how it works. This is just, I'm just going to focus on restaurants, but this works well for a lot of businesses, basically every business. So I'll show you guys how to set this up real quick. First thing you're going to do is go to your Google My Business. You just go to google.com/business, or you can Google My Business and click on it. And then you're just going to sign into your account. All this is obvious. And then this is your dashboard of all your clients that you have in here. If it's just your business that you have in here, that's fine as well. And then you're just going to find which one you want to manage. Click Manage. Go down here to all the locations and click the three dots over here. Go to Dashboard. Then over here, you'll see Post. You'll see that's a new feature. They released this, I think, back last year. For presidential campaigns, and mainly just politicians had access to this. They called it like candidate card or campaign card or something like that that gave politicians access to this. But now businesses have access to this. So just a little side note. So click on post, and this is where you do it. So this is going to be a lot like any other posting on social media. So just click on write your post. You can add an image. I'm basically just going to make the exact same one that I just showed y'all. Just for time's sake, I'm going to drag this image over here. Like I said, this is for one of our recent blog posts. So if you have a blog, this is a good way to get some attention on your blog because it shows up right in Google searches. So people aren't on Facebook, if they don't see it on Facebook, they can still search and do a Google search and still find it that way. Upload post photo. Just write your post. And then you also have the option of making the post an event. So what that does is you have the event title. It shows this example of sell this week. So if you are a retail store, if you have some type of product that you sell, you can write a post that shows people that you have a sale going on for a limited time, and then you just put the start date, time, end date, and end time. So if you wanted to add an event, it's really easy to do that. And then you can add a button as well. So if you're a restaurant, you can give people the ability to reserve a table right from your post. So this reserve button will show up. You can add a link to a landing page or your website or whatever page you have your reservation set up on. Add a link there. So people will click on it, it'll take them to that page, and then they can reserve a table right from there. If you have a product that you're showcasing, maybe you have a special on a certain product, or you are just showcasing a product for a month or something, you can put the product in here, put the URL for the product page, and people can be taken straight to that product from this Google post. If you have an offer that people can claim, same thing. If you want them to sign up for a newsletter or a blog or anything like that, easy to do right from here. That's just some of the stuff that you can do with this, and then it'll show up in Google searches and Google Maps. So this is a great way to get attention on your business, get attention for special sales or events that you're doing right now. Or if you're an agency like us, you can push out blogs or other business related information, or just stuff that you're sharing with people to get them to look at your website or blog, whatever it may be. So I recommend trying this out. It's really simple to set up. If you don't have a Google My Business account, that's easy to set up. And then from there, it's basically like Facebook on Google. So it's that simple. It'll show up in searches. It'll show up in maps. It'll get your business out there. And it's a great way to show off products, specials, events, blogs, whatever you want. So good luck. Hope this is helpful. Hope you guys can use this. And I will see you guys next week.